What's up, Milt? Just drinking some ice. I mean, working from home today.
Search the web for how do I pretend like I'm working from home?
Working.
Milt, we got some announcements for you. Your first announcement is if you're new to the Mill. If you're new to the Mill, welcome. If this is your first night, we have a visitor card. It's on the bottom of the piece of paper you were given when you came in. And just fill it out with your information. Bring it to the information table, which is like right behind where you're sitting right now in the lobby. Give it to them. They'll give you a free CD just for coming to the Mill tonight. So that's pretty cool. It's a gift for you. And in the top section, so this is what you turn in. The top section is for you to do whatever you want with. I like to make a list of to-do lists. So far, my to-do list says, make more iced tea. Got a really busy day. Erica, can you make me some more iced tea? Pretty please? Mill, your next announcement is if you're newish to the Mill. So there's something called a shindig, which is a place and a time, a meeting for you to figure out what the Mill's all about, what we do, how to get involved, how to be a part of this community. And it's tonight, the very first Friday of the month. It's in Student Chapel, which is right across the hallway from where you're sitting right now. Go into the Student Chapel directly following the Mill. Don't go anywhere else. Go in there if you're newish. We want to meet you. I'll be there. I got nothing else better to do. Just kidding. I'll be there because I want to get you. I'm just kidding again. On the inside, I'm a hipster. So if you want to know how I feel about the shindig, you could read my blog because I blog about it. Or you could just come to the Mill Shindig. Hipsters are nice people too.
Here's your iced tea.
Thank you.
And this is Aaron Wagner.
This isn't Aaron Wagner. This is a cell phone. I threw it on the ground.
Oh, that's weird. Anyway, Mel, next week we're going to be over in the tent. So we're not in the theater next week. Let's go to the tent. If you forget, there will be signs. Also, Mel, we're going to be playing soccer next week after the Mill. So bring shin guards, bring your shoes, bring your friends. It'll be sweet. We're just going to play some soccer. Meet you in the lobby. We'll make some teams and then we'll figure it out.
So Mel, next week we're going to play soccer, or as the rest of the world calls it, football. This isn't Adam Molesky. This is a broken cell phone. I threw it on the ground.
Hello? Hello? Joe? Can never get a hold of him when he's working from home. Anyway, Mill, basically what I wanted Joe to tell you is that we're going to have an incline group. The incline group is going to be a group of people who get up really early and beat their bodies up. We're going to meet every Thursday morning at 6 a.m. in front of the Cog Railway Station. If you don't know where that is, look it up on Google. But we're going to do the incline, which, if you don't know what it is, it's a mile-long staircase with steep inclines. It's a great workout. So, come meet us 6 a.m. Thursday mornings in front of the Cog Railway Station.
I live in Manitou. I can see the incline from my house. Mill, your final announcement is the Mill Sunday School, 9:30 in the a.m., World Prayer Center Chapel. It's a Sunday school for you, and it happens every Sunday.
Sunday.
This month we're studying the Apocrypha, the books that were left out of the Bible. Some people think we should burn the Apocrypha. So 2 weekends ago, I went out into the woods in the middle of nowhere. We burnt the Apocrypha. I'm just kidding. I'm not the arsonist. I just really like lighter fluid. We're studying the Apocrypha because I think we could learn something about the books that are in the Bible by studying the books that aren't in the Bible. We're hipsters and we approve the Mill Sunday School because it's ironic and metaphorical and more beatnik than Jack Kerouac.
But you shouldn't be smoking.
The Mill does not condone smoking, especially for children under 1 year old.
I'm Joe Kirkendall and I approve these announcements. Peace out!